Now this one goes out to the Cameroon football team. We are proud of them. Makanaki. Well, I'm football crazy, I'm football mad. Football is the nicest game that I have ever had. I wanted the Cameroon to win the World Cup, but they put Africa on the football map. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. They used to say that Africa not a no footballer, and all they used to have is long distance runner. But the football world start respect Africa since Cameroon come as the big timer. The first one in kick up was Argentina. Everybody just a talk about Maradona. Then think the Cameroon would I get slaughtered 5,000-1 in a the bookmaker. Me say, oh what a match, what a spectacular. The 10 Cameroon beat Argentina. Everybody stop talk about Maradona. Talking about the Cameroon with the two Rasta. Me say next one pick come not a Romania. Buck up on the 38-year-old Raja Miller. Him a skip pass man like him a teenager. Score 2 wicked goal and set the place afire. Before the Cameroon play the match with Russia, them already qualify for the next stage, sir. So then just take it cool and easy, Rasta. Then lose 4-0, but it never matter. The next one fi come not a Colombia, and them did have a fool goalkeeper. Thinking could a dribble pass Raja Miller. Should a similar a laugh when he scored the winner. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Then reach the quarter final of the competition. Buck up on the boy them call England. Cameroon play like some football done. Me no know how England win that day one. They were lucky, lucky, very lucky, lucky. Against the Cameroon, England were lucky, lucky. They were lucky, lucky, very lucky, lucky. Against the Cameroon, England were lucky, lucky. It was luck. Cameroon I play and Cameroon I mash it up. I make England team look like putt-putt. 7 minutes left and then 2-1 up. Everyone I pray for England get dust. But you know I said the England team full of luck. Then get to penalty, man it's sick my stomach. Cameroon make them run up and down and walk. In a every position England get kick up. One of the Englishman get cut. He should have realized black man head tough. If a black man and a white man head ever buff, the white man must get mashed up. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. You know most women prefer soap opera. They don't really watch football. But when them see the Cameroon I play, even the woman them a holler and ball. It's the first time me see so much woman watching football around a TV screen. Everybody just a jump pum 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 for the Cameroon team. They make we joyful, they make we happy. People like Mila and Makanaki. The Cameroon bad, the Cameroon ready. The Cameroon skillful, the Cameroon steady. Come on, them was the stars for the competition. The Cameroon was the sensation. And every country, every nation, them have to respect them, the Africans. And no matter where you born, no matter where you come from, man. If you're black, then you're African. And the Cameroon make me proud to be one. And they touch the heart of every man and woman. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. Pam pam, lick a shot if you love the Cameroon. And they never play good football because of a witch doctor. It's because they're a good footballer. Respect Africa.